And welcome back. We're going to continue with our stretching. Now we're going to do some more intermediate level stretching. And this is to help people who don't want to get on the ground, but still be able to stretch out their legs. And then we're going to take it to the floor. So we're going to continue with stretching. So feet about shoulder width apart. We want to bring our hands above our head. Lock fingers. We're gonna push down. Notice we're gonna flex out the wrists as we push down. Come back up and release. Inhale, lock fingers. Exhale, push down. Inhale, back up. Exhale, release. One more time. Now from here, we're going to circle to the right, bending at the waist. Turn, circle down, coming around up to the left, and back to center. And again, turning. This is not a speed stretch. You want to feel the entire stretch. Turn one more time. Now from here, we're going to reverse directions. Turn to the left, going down. Good. Again. One more time. Now from here, we're going to push straight down to the floor, keeping your hands interlocked. Bend knees, come up, turn to the right, go down. Come up, turn to the left, go down. Come up, turn back to center, go down. Come up above your head and release. All right, now we're gonna take it to the floor, but for some of you, you may not be comfortable getting on the floor. So I'm gonna use Bob here as an example of how we do modify. So Bob has a chair, Bob has straps. I also will be showing you how to use straps, and Mr. Julian is just flexible. We're gonna call him Gumby. All right, so let's take a seat on the floor. All right, so first thing we wanna do, feet in front of you. All right, so Bob, feet out in front, stretch them out. Good. Now, you wanna lock your knees up if you can, so scoot back from the chair. Now, for those who have issues, we wanna try to touch your toes. But, or you want to loop the belt around your feet, all right? Then you want to grab, good. Now, hand over hand, you want to grab another hand, and you want to try to work your way down to your toes, or reaching over, grabbing. Now, if you have no issues, Mr. Julian, head down to your legs. Gumby. All right. Now, let's relax. And you can put the straps down. We're going to walk it back. Okay? Now, for you, Bob, you want to have the legs out. And you want to have the head resting between your shoulders. Looking up at the ceiling. Take a few deep breaths. Now, we're going to walk it back again. So for those who are using straps, you want to loop them around your feet, bring them together, and we're going to walk hand over hand until we get down to our feet. All right. Give me another walk, Bob. Yes, good. All right. Now, for those of you who have no issue with this stretch, this time you want to try to get your palms over the top of your feet. And relax. Okay, now we're going to do hurdle stretch. Once again, these are modified. So for Julian, right foot back, right.
Thank you.
All right, now if you have problems bringing your foot back, you want to have a nice L position. You want to turn your foot in where your foot is actually on your inner thigh. So for you, Bob, perfect, grab your strap. Okay, now, what I would love for you to do with the same side hand, bring it over the top of your toe. With your opposite hand, bring it over the top again. Good, walking it down, perfect. And if you have no issues, head to your leg. And relax. Now, at this point, we want to twist around. So with the leg that's bent, you want to take opposite hand, put it on your thigh, or put it on the floor behind you. And Bob, what you want to do is actually take your left hand, grab the chair, and then take your right hand, bring it behind. No, other side, twist it. Yes, use the chair to help you twist. Now remember, twist to comfort. So if you feel a strain, it means that you're going a little too far. So you want to try to relax into the stretch, breathing as much as possible. And relax. Now, you want to take your opposite hand. So Bob, once again with the strap. And you want to reach out and touch the foot that's out. Your other hand can be out to the side. And once again, if you can put your head down to the ground, good, do so. And relax. Now, this is gonna be a difficult one, Bob. You don't need the strap. All right, so left leg still out. You wanna take your left hand, bring it to chest. Take your right hand and you want to come up and over the top and you want to look up through the ceiling, through your armpit up at the ceiling. Now you actually want to try to bring your hand all the way down and touch your foot. All right, perfect. And relax. Now, this one is gonna be a challenge for pretty much everybody. I want you to actually take your same side elbow and touch your foot. Now, because I can't do this one yet, I'm gonna use the strap to assist me. So I'm gonna wrap it around and then I'm stretching out with my elbow and I'm really trying to touch my foot. I'm gonna do this before I die. It's gonna happen. Or I'm gonna need surgery, one of the two. All right. And relax, all right. Now, a good stretch, you should be sweating by the time you're finished with the stretch. Now we're gonna switch legs. And we're gonna do the same stretch, all right? So once again, how do we do it? Reach out, grab, come back, twist, and we're just walking through it. And relax. And opposite hand. And come back. Same side hand to chest. Other hand over. And relax. Now, elbow to toe. And relax. Now, feet out, rub your hands together, massage with the heel of your palms on one knee, rub it together again on the next knee. And that concludes our next level stretching. When we come back, we're going to work third level. This is going to be more intense. Thank you.